Despite all my rage, I'm still just a rat in the...